The J36 fighter jet is a fifth-generation stealth fighter believed to be under development by China as part of its ambitions to strengthen its air power. The aircraft is thought to be a secret project undertaken by Chengdu Aerospace Corporation, the company also responsible for the development of the J-20 and J-35 fighter jets. With increasing global competition in air military technology, the J-36 is expected to become one of the Chinese Air Force's key strategic assets. The J-36 is designed with advanced stealth technology to reduce its radar footprint, making it difficult to detect by opposing air defense systems. Its aerodynamic shape is likely to adopt a delta wing design or canard configuration to improve maneuverability in the air. In addition, the aircraft is believed to use cutting-edge composite materials that are lighter and more heat-resistant and has a special coating to absorb radar waves to enhance stealth capabilities. In addition to its futuristic design, the J-36 is expected to be equipped with modern avionics systems, including AESA active electronically scanned array radars, electronic warfare systems and sensor fusion capabilities that allow pilots to have better situational awareness on the battlefield. One of the main advantages of the J-36 is likely to be the use of a new generation jet engine that allows supersonic speeds without the use of afterburners supercruise, similar to the technology used on the US F22 Raptor. With its powerful thrust, the J-36 is believed to be capable of reaching speeds of Mach 2 and has a wider operational range than its predecessor. Another advantage is its high maneuverability, which allows it to evade enemy missiles more effectively. It is anticipated that the J-36 will utilize an advanced fly-by-wire control system that allows for better stability in dogfights. As a fifth-generation fighter jet, the J-36 will likely carry various types of advanced weaponry, including long- and short-range air-to-air missiles, precision cruise missiles for ground attack, as well as laser or GPS-guided smart bombs. All of these weapons are believed to be housed in an internal weapons bay to maintain the aircraft's stealth capabilities. In addition, the J-36 is thought to have network-centric warfare capabilities, allowing it to operate in a data-driven warfare system and connect with other military assets, such as combat drones, warships, and ground air defense systems. If the J-36 is fully developed, it will further strengthen China's position as one of the world's major air powers. With rising geopolitical tensions in the Asia-Pacific region, the presence of the J-36 could potentially pose a threat to countries that have strategic rivalries with China, including the United States and its allies. Although there has been no official confirmation from the Chinese government regarding the J-36 project, many military observers suspect that this aircraft is part of China's efforts to present a comparable competitor to America's F-35 Lightning II fighter jet. If this development is successful, the J-36 could become one of the most advanced fighter jets ever built by China and become the backbone of their air power in the coming decades.